How to get rid of stretch marks fast. Stretch marks are formed in a human body when the body needs to extend more than some limit. Especially during pregnancy when women's body needs to stretch. After that period the stretch marks are very brightly shown. Stretch marks appear when skin breaks and a lower layer of skin appear. It destroys the whole figure of your body. Stretch marks are formed on belly, legs, back. So I decided to show you different methods in order to get rid of this problem. Number 1, Aloe Vera. Take 60 milliliters paste of aloe vera. Add 10 capsules of vitamin E. Add 5 capsules of vitamin A. Mix it well. Apply it to stretch marks. Massage it until it absorbed. It will give you a great result. Number 2, water. Water is very good to remove stretch marks from the skin. Keep your body hydrated. Drink at least 10 glasses of water every day. This will minimize stretch marks on your body. Number 3, egg. Take 2 white of eggs. Beat them well. The soft mixture is formed. Apply this with makeup brush on stretch marks. After some time wash it with cold water. Apply olive oil at the end. This is a very effective method. Number 4, sugar. Take 1 tablespoon of sugar. Add almond oil and lemon juice in it. Apply this paste to stretch marks. Remove after 10 minutes. Take shower treatment for removing. Use this method before a shower for about 1 month in order to get a good result. Number 5, olive oil. Olive oil is very good for skin. It does not need to washing to apply it and massage it gently on stretched skin. It improves your blood circulation. Number 6, cocoa butter. Take 1/2 cup of cocoa butter. Add 2 teaspoons of grated beeswax. Add 1 teaspoon of apricot kernel. Add 1 teaspoon of vitamin E oil. Apply it to the stretched skin. Massage gently. Clean it with some soft cloth or cotton. You will get a great result. Number 7, potato juice. Potato juice contains vitamin that is very good for skin. It healed all damages to the skin. Apply potato juice daily. It will cover your stretch marks after some time and give you a fresh shiny skin. Number 8, lemon juice. Take a lemon. Cut it in 2 halves. Apply it to stretch marks. After 5 minutes wash it with warm water. This is effective if you use this method for some days. Number 9, laser treatment. As I mentioned earlier that laser treatment is a new technology. This technology is used for many purposes. Few people use it to cover their stretched skin. This is dangerous because excessive use of laser beams cause cancer. So I am not recommending this method. I suggest you use natural home remedies that are not dangerous.